The neighbor just told me earlier that someone had taken the windows and stuff out of it last summer. No utilities hooked up to the home, so it is suspicious. We've had a problem in Williamson over the past several years of squatters just finding an empty home somewhere to get in out of the elements of the cold. And they sometimes are either inebriated or whatever, and sometimes build a fire inside to stay warm, and it gets out of control on them.